This was 100% preventable. We call things accidents. There is no accident. Every single event that we investigate is preventable.